Serving the Yakima Valley, this is KIMA TV.